says, thanks for being a great dad.
Oh, yes.
Oh, my God. That is wow. That is. Are you serious? Dear Yoli, as I sit down to write my vows, I can't help but to think back to when I first laid eyes on you. I know it's pretty corny, and some may say love at first sight does not exist, but those people just haven't laid eyes on their perfect match like I have. When I first saw you 9 years ago, I knew that you were the one. Well, today I can say I have a testimony, because God is a great God and prayer works. Hallelujah! He says, yell it this time. Hallelujah! Today I am marrying the woman that God has put on this earth for me. There have been many times when I would close my eyes and picture my life, and never once could I picture a life without you by my side.
Less than an hour, dog. Yeah. Oh, man.
I promise to always be your protector and hero and knight in shining armor when you are frozen in fear because of a frog. I promise to never forget to have fun with you. I promise to always love you even when I might not like you at a particular moment. I promise to stay in shape so you can always think I am sexy, even if the shape is round. I promise to be a man that I can take care of my wife and family. I promise to put your needs first. I promise to love you as God loves the church. I promise to never, never, never give up on us. Yoli, you are the love of my life, and I am without words to describe the emotions that I am feeling right now. I just know that I am so happy and proud that I will be able to call you my wife, AKA Mrs. Gordon, if you're nasty. Awesome.
Woo! I got a supermodel! Oh my God! Ever since I was a little girl, I dreamed of this day. I dreamed that I would find my Prince Charming and live happily ever after. When we first met, I know this sounds so strange, but I knew you were the one. Same thing I said to her.
Pride can stand a thousand trials, the strong will never fall, but watching stars without you, my soul cries.
this man to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together in a covenant of marriage. Would you love him, comfort him, honor him, keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others and being faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Amen.
Love you.
Give him a big hand clap with you, please.